The name of this next role is Whistle and Blow Your Blues Away. And I'll have to look up the information. I know nothing about the role, who wrote it, or who played it.